Hello and welcome back to more Punch Out Wii. Last time I opened up the Wii menu. No, last time we entered title defense, lost to Glass Joe, beat everyone else, and now we're up to King Motherfucking Hippo, who's covered in his manhole asshole. What did you cover with? Okay, let's see how you know that's very close though. Like, you're literally standing like what are you trying to stay at? What are you trying to stay at? I'm getting right into it, King fucking... Okay, bye! Also, I'm not going to mention it, there's a chance the audio will be delayed. I'm not sure if it is. Is that even allowed? Okay, bad time. I would have found just now.
You're the champ, Mac, baby. Show this sucker who's king of the ring.
Well, technically speaking, the king of the ring is the referee, because he can decide who wins. Well, he's the one who decides who wins, so king of the ring would be him. And you lost. I'm fine.
You can always take a whooping. Stand on top. Take it all in, kid. Remember what this feels like, baby.
Yep. Let us continue this epic marathon. I shan't lose. And, oh, we made him so sad. Well, anyways. Next socket.
Hey, great work, Mac. Now let's take down the next challenger. Come on,
focus
Mac,
on strength training for this one.
Work him, Mac. Work him. Hit it, kid. Hit it. Push it out, Mac. Come on, push it out. Keep it up, Mac. Keep it
training
up.
In the rain. It's literally St. John right there. You try to go for one, boom, it starts raining. Let's see. Have you sped up a bit, Piston Han? Go. Okay, let's see. What have you done to improve your skills, Honda? He's got sword. That's a lot of sushi. Can't tell if he's faster than the train or keeping up with the train. Nice eyebrows. There we go, this is the speed I want. Remember quickly, this is the fourth opponent that I got stuck on the first time I played this. Get the delay punches! My reaction speed is too fast for this kind of thing. The second thing start going slower, it's much better.
This sucker's got quick moves. Stay sharp and remember,
use your blocks. Because holy shit, you try to beat this guy without blocking. I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for that, but all you have to do is counter every attack. That's how you start. He actually says no knee. Nani. Sorry, I'm just focusing. I win. I wish you gave me the cutscene thing. Holy shit, that was so much focus.
always take a whooping. hands off, baby. Ain't no one touch you.
Sad glass, Joe. I thought an alarm was going off for a second because of the music in the background. Holy shit. Staying on top, kid. Bail, hustle. Now as a duke. That'll about. Little rhythm. Kind of close to the mic. Fight the Mac. Fight the Powell. Play hockey. Shame we will see up. With a scroll.
Well, let's see now. I can't start until I find my little, where, oh, here am I, here, where are you, where, there you are, you crazy little,
oh. Get stuffed. Holy shit. Oh, a little box of gloves on. That specific hook is like one of the hottest dodge in the game, even compared to Sandman.
Hugger, not a fighter. Take off, eh?
Take off, eh?
There's many ways to climb a hill, Matt, but only one way to swim a river.
I mean, he's not wrong. Also, they have to use it in a proper way. It's like an extension of a question, meaning they're waiting for a response. So I'm being quiet for the most of this fight. This is really one of those fights you have to focus on.
There are many ways to eat a chocolate, but there's only one way to eat a chocolate bar.
Oh my god. I was laughing at both Dogger's line and his just sudden fall asleep to hit the button.
Timber!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Come on, come on. Right.
Need a hug, Billy. Catch and release. Hey, need a hug, Billy.
I got a star just before the... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Round three. He picks the winner. Yeah. You just need to knock him.
They say defending the belt is harder than getting it. I say
sorry,
you're awesome.
You just got itchy for some reason. Either way. Anyways, yeah. So long as they have... Whoever has the most knockdown. Downs win it. So basically, if you can knock the opponent down three times, period, you can win by decision if you can bite out the time. So it could be a good strategy, and if the and for one opponent in particular is the only way I can actually beat them as of this moment. And Great Tiger, oh. Do I even have time to fight you? Sure, why not? I'll take a crack. But first, another sip for me for chocolate mug. Grass, water, ice, and then red because he's angry. Shit, one of them. Green, red, blue, green. Oh, shit. Look at this. You would not believe how hard that is. You have to register like which one's going. The trick is just if you're able to, look at them both. If you're not able to, shit. Okay. He just sounds like oh. Okay. But yeah, he's now gonna start teleporting all over. Green, white, blue.
Is Pacheco Bolo apni maa ka doodh pee ke aaye?
This cat can move. Come on, Mac baby. Let's show him what it's like to fight a champ.
Probably now that I'm fighting again, probably one of my favorite with little fights because of how balanced it is. You get signed by colors. So I can only imagine if you're colorblind. Shit, I pressed the wrong direction. Jesus Christ. But still, the Russian magic attack. You really, like, later on it gets predictable. But like this, it is so freaking hard to tell. A blue, green, white, white. You can get a star if you punch him after you dodge every attack. Is that? If you dodge and then punch him, he's gonna re-attack. Sarunza. Shit.
Join the Nintendo fun. I mean, Club Nintendo today, Matt.
Can I get a moment of silence for Club Nintendo? I say as everyone shouts in the game. Sharanza. You can actually punch him when he does that, but I recommend just dodging. Because this'll happen. He'll combo you. So that's why you don't attack. So you're welcome for the demonstration, as I actually did try to attack and ignore my own advice. Shit, one direction. He just says pourquoi. That's French. Unless it's Indian or something. White, blue, blue, green. One last time. I win. That took way long.
You can always take a whooping. Am I dreaming?
Holy shit. So. Yep, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Once I get out, let's see. Don Flamenco's next, if I'm out quickly. Aww, he's turning into a black rose. Okay, so, next time on... Get a better outro, damn it! We shall be fighting Don Flamenco and proceeding to the socket. I don't have any funny jokes for this. So, just, bye.